In Adam University, we have a credit system. It means that during one semester, every student has to pass 30 credits. So different subjects have a different evaluation. I mean that, for example, if you take anatomy, so it's 4 credits. Another subject, so biology, it will be 2 credits, so etc., etc. Every subject is divided into the credits. So it depends on them which student has to pass on this subject. So every semester, as I told you, he has to pass 30 credits. And the passing percentage, so for each subject, we have one term evaluation system. So every student has to get at least 110 points. So it means about 55%